Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest 29-28, 30-27, and 30-27 for the winner by unanimous decision, Paul the Irish Dragon Felder!
Here he is, folks, the Irish Dragon Paul Felder, brought to tears here tonight. I know how much you put into this training camp. Your emotions right now after a huge win over a top 10 guy.
Man, you know what? It's been a long layoff. I broke my arm. I lost my father last year. You know, this one was for my daughter and my mom. You know, my mom doesn't get enough credit. Mom, I love you so much. You raised three crazy sons, put up with our crazy father. And here I am. I won this one for you, Mom. I love you so much. I can't wait to get home. Ashling, those big fat cookies from Chicago are waiting for us, I promise.
I know how proud your family is watching back in Philadelphia. I know you expected a hard-fought 15 minutes tonight. That's exactly what you got, but technically, you look pretty good. How'd you feel?
I felt good. You know what? I was told in the fighter meetings this week that I'm not intelligent enough and I'm not well-rounded enough to win a decision. 155, you better look out, because no matter how you want to get it, you're going to get it, whether it's a decision or I knock you out in front of all these people. The Irish Dragon is coming for you.
I have said strike for strike, you are arguably the most powerful lightweight in this division. You beat the guy decisively tonight who came in with the number 10 next to his name. 2019 shaping up as a big year for you. Who might be next?
You know, there's a fight in Philadelphia coming up. Obviously, based on the appearance of my body, thanks to James Vick, who's a talented opponent, I don't think I'm going to be there fighting next month, but I will be there working, and I'll be watching Justin Gaethje and Edson Barboza as close as I possibly can, because I want that rematch, and man, do I want that war with Justin Gaethje as soon as possible.
You're about as classy as it gets. Congrats on a huge win. Phoenix once more, the Irish Dragon, Paul Felder!